name's Tom Hoxey.
Summer. Is there a cheap motel around here?
My place isn't that far.
I figured I'd avoid the awkward good morning and goodbye.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I just changed your plan.
You can be so damn childish.
Abducted by a twisted family.
Don't hurt women.
Where is she?
Dan, you just got here. She can wait.
You are so beautiful.
We're gonna break our little girl in.
No, you're gonna leave her alone.
Are you telling me what I can and I cannot do in my own house?
How do you know she didn't just take off? She even don't do that before.
I wouldn't want that to stop you from looking for my daughter if she's missing.
Do you want to die in here?
When I'm here, you can be upstairs, working, or whatnot. When I'm gone, you get chained up down here, just till I can trust you.
I'll do anything I have to do.
She must decide.
It's a good feeling knife, huh?
Whether to join them or die.
That's what I wanted to hear! Yeah!
Until she discovers...
Find out that you sent a stupid letter to one of them and your bastard child comes back here!
She found me. She belongs to me now.
The unspeakable truth.
You're home now.
I thought that if I found him, no one would figure out who I was.
We all know who we are already, Summer. There's not a damn thing we can do about it.
And one family and start a new one.
Everybody knows that you've been fucking him.
You start a family of our own.
Oh, we're gonna get rid of those girls down there.
How are you gonna behave?
There's a place for you here.
Stick it at him! Stick it at him!
Summer's blood.
This is the first time that we have ever been together like this as a family.